Hello travelers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to my new video tutorial. Kung ikaw ay bago pa palang sa channel na ito, my name is Jude Galwa, the Reliable Travel Agent. Yes, yan na po yung bagong branding ko now. You can follow me in this Facebook page, Jude, the Reliable Travel Agent, and also follow my Facebook Travel and Tours page, Jude Dream Travel and Tours. So, pwede kayong mag-message dyan kung meron kayong questions or magpapa-assist kayo or gusto mong magpa-book ng airline tickets. So, nandito ako ngayon sa isang hotel. Nag-check-in ako. At marami tayong vlogs na i-re-record ngayon kasi syempre maganda yung place, maganda yung ambience, tahimik. Meron pa silang working area, so talagang makapag-focus ako ngayon. By the way, meron nga pala akong bagong YouTube channel. Yung pangalan ay All About Hotels by Juda. So please guys, subscribe. Yung mga videos na nandun is all about hotels na mga napuntahan ko. Or maybe mga inns, Airbnbs. So sa ngayon, konti pa lang yung videos. I think dalawa pa lang yung videos na nandun sa channel na yun kasi tinatay ko siya as one hotel at a time. So lahat ng mga hotels na pupuntahan ko, i-vlog ko, magbibigay ko ng reviews para sa lahat ng mga gustong mag-check-in dun sa hotel na yun, mapapanood ninyo siya. Okay. So, before I proceed sa ating video tutorial, gusto ko lang i-promote na kung sakaling ikaw ay mag-tour dito sa Bohol, meron nga pala kaming transport service. So, meron kaming mga Bohol tour package. Just message this FB page, Galco Transport Services. At ako yung magre-reply sa inyo yan. So, please message that kung ikaw ay mayroong katanungan about Bohol Tour Package. So now, our video tutorial is all about how to add baggage in Royal Air if your ticket is booked in AirAsia website. Because I got a message from Miss Hazel. So, ito yung message niya. Nakita ko po kasi vlog nyo. Nag-help po kayo paanong ma-search yung booking flight and mag-add ng baggage. Nakapag-book po kasi ako sa AirAsia tapos ang airlines po is Royal Airlines. Hindi po kasi ako makapag-add ng additional baggage. So, yan po yung ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano makasakaling ikaw din naka-encounter ng ganito na nagbuka sa isang AirAsia website at yung airlines mo ay Royal Air at nang mag-a-add ka ng baggage kasi nakalimutan mo, sinubukan mo sa website ni Royal Air ay nag-i-error. So, I'm gonna show you that right now. So, punta na tayo sa aking laptop. So, una kong ginawa dito ay pumunta ako sa flyroyalair.com kasi susubukan ko siyang i-manage booking. Just click manage booking and then enter booking reference number. So, ay 6-character code na combination of letter and number and also the surname and click search. Please wait. And then, manage booking is not available for this reservation. Please contact your travel agent for assistance. Dahil nabook nga siya sa AirAsia website, kapag sa Royal Air mo siya i-manage booking ay hindi siya ma-manage booking. So, sabi dito, please contact your travel agent for assistance. And then, I just click okay. And then, nagpunta ako sa
AirAsia website, itong airasia.com, and I click chatbot si Bo. Hindi na si Ava, si Bo na ngayon. Ipapakita ko sa inyo step by step yung process na pinagdaanan ko until na nagawan siya ng paraan. Hi there, I'm here to help. So just select travel and then got it. And then AirAsia flights. Dito sa option, hinanap ko dito yung add baggage. Nandito siya sa add-ons. Click baggage. And then click purchase check baggage. Kasi magpo-purchase tayo. Let me help adding baggage to your booking. I need your booking number, number or PNR which consists of 6 characters. So, nung binigay ko na, nag-i-error siya. Sabi dito, sorry, that doesn't look right to me. Can you try that again? Lang beses kong na-review yung kanyang booking reference number, pero ito palagi, sorry, that doesn't look right to me. Ayan yung tanggapin. And then, naghanap ako ng ibang options. Kasi syempre, hindi tayo titigil hanggat hindi masolusyonan yung problema na ito. What I did after this one is I tried to search for a booking. Nag-manage booking ako dito sa AirAsia website. Departure city is Clark and then enter booking number. Just input booking number and then family name and click search. Dito, sabi niya, we can find your booking. Please ensure that all the details are entered correctly. Correct naman lahat ng details. Yun pa rin. Ito pa rin yung lumalabas. I tried another way. May naisip kasi akong paraan dito. So, sinubukan ko. So, natin to. Balik tayo kay Bo. And pinili ko ulit yung travel. And pinili ko dito yung Any Airlines. Any Airlines kasi ano nga siya, Royal Air. Before we continue, I would like to know the detail below to proceed further. Yung hiningi dito ay it's either 9 characters booking number, 11 characters booking number. So, pili ka lang dito kung ano yung bibigay mo. So, since nag-provide sa akin si Miss Hazel ng 9 character booking number, ito yung pinili ko. 11 character pala. I have an 11 character booking. So, thank you for your confirmation. Would you like to find out more information about your bookings? Dahil hindi ko pa alam kung ano yung pipiliin ko, sinubukan ko lang munang ipa-confirm kung talagang na-book yung ticket na yun, nag-exist or confirm. How do I know if my booking is confirmed, yung pinili ko? Sabi niya ni Bo, once your payment has been confirmed, you will receive an email via the email address you use during your booking. Within the next 12 hours, you will receive another email with your booking confirmation. Do you need any help? Sabi ko dito, yung pinili ko dito ay yes, I need help. Please enter your 11-digit order number to proceed. Again, i-provide mo yung 11-digit orders. Makikita siya sa iyong ticket. And then, hi, it appears that the email address, okay. If you are using your own account dito sa AirAsia, palitan niyo yung, sabihin niyo dito na, I mean, piliin niyo dito yung, yes, retry. Maghihingi ng email address si Bo, ibibigay niyo. Okay. Your order status is confirmed. Please hold on while I'll get your itinerary for you. Nandito na yung itinerary, pwede mo itong i-download. Hindi ito yung gusto kong mangyari nga, di ba? Kasi confirm naman yung booking. Ang atin dito ay paano tayo makakapag-add ng package. Yung ginawa ko ulit ay back to main menu. Pili ulit tayo ng mga options dito. Yung pinili ko dito again is travel. Travel tapos any airlines. Well, ginagawa ko kasi ito, hindi ko naman agad naisip na any airlines yung pipindutin. Kasi dami namang options. First time ko din naman na ma-encounter yung ganitong problema. Gusto ko din kasi na yung mga nagme-message sa akin at nakakita ko ng mga bagong problem. So, gusto ko yung mga tulungan kasi ako din, natututo ako, nakakapag-explore ako at syempre, maibablog ko at ma-i-share ko sa inyo. Di ba? I have an 11-character booking number. And then, thank you for your confirmation. Okay. Ano nga ba yung pinili ko dito? How do I modify my booking? Select an option below, add-on flight change. So, nandito yung add-on, meals, baggage, seats, and others. So, syempre, baggage yung pipiliin natin. Baggage allowances can vary depending on the carrier you are traveling with. I already have a booking. Pili natin tong I already have a booking. Please enter your 11-digit order number to proceed. Again, 11-digit order. Your order status is confirmed. I just need some of your details before we proceed. Hindi naman ito yung details kasi sa account ito na ginamit ko. Sabihin natin no. Kung bibigay tayo dito ng full name ng passenger na siyang magta-travel. Please note, it's important to check back on your queue number regularly. Naghihintay na tayo ngayon sa isang live chat agent. Hindi na robot na may automatic response. Dito, talagang totoong agent na talaga yung mag-assist sa akin, sa atin. Yun nga lang, ay meron pang 17 people na nauna sa akin. So, kailangan kong maghintay. Hindi madali yung maghintay kasi inabot ako dito ng isang oras mahigit. For this video naman, ika-cut natin para mas mapadali. Kunyari after, eto na, na-assist na ako. So you're now chatting with Carl, we. Sinabi ko dito na need help to add baggage. Sinabi ko on my trip kahit hindi naman ako yung mag-travel. Checking on your booking, binigay ko yung booking reference number na 11 digits. And then, maghintay lang tayo ng reply niya. And then, sinabi ko dito na mag-a-add ng 20 kilos yung return na ticket. Yung Hong Kong to Clark. Kasi yung Clark to Hong Kong, walang 20 kilos. Can I know which routes you wish to add on which passenger. Sinabi ko na 20 kilos Hong Kong to Clark at kung kaninong passenger siya i-add. Sabi niya, okay. 20 kilogram na add-ons is 1,275 for 20 kg. International flight ito na from Hong Kong to Clark. Yan yung babayaran. And then, are you okay with the price? Kung okay tayo sa price, mag-reply tayo ng yes. Please proceed. Payment link sent to you. Ah, okay. So, sa passenger pala na email. Na-check po dun sa nag-message sa akin kung may payment link na ba siyang na-receive. Sabi, meron naman daw. Nag-reply ako ng payment link received. Once na nakapag yung payment link na yun, i-open mo siya, tapos bayaran mo yung 1,275 for 20 kilogram na baggage. Pwede kang gumamit ng GCash or any other payment channels na tinatanggap nila. Sabi niya, okay. Let me know once you have made the payment. Yeah. Let me know once you have made the payment. Yeah. After mo ma-receive yung payment link, bayaran mo siya agad. And then, mag-i-email ulit sila na na-process na. And then, sa ticket mo, mayroon doon magre-reflect na meron ka ng 20 kilogram baggage. Sa case na to, sabi ni Ms. Hazel na wala pa daw nag-reflect doon sa kanyang ticket yung 20 kilogram baggage. Nag-message ulit ako, I have submitted the baggage request already and we will email you the update within 24 to 48 hours, please. Okay naman, nasubmit na yung baggage request. Sabi ko pa dito, do you need a payment receipt? Kasi nabayaran na nga. No need, I just want to confirm it again since you have talked to previous agent. It's only one way add-on for Hong Kong to Clark. Is there anything else today? Hintayin mo lang sa yung email kung makapag bigay sila ng bagong ticket na kung saan meron na yung 20 kilogram baggage. Ayan siya. I hope meron kayong natutunan sa video na ito. Kung ayaw mo pagdaanan ang process na ito, please book your ticket to a legit travel agent para hindi ka na ma-stress. If you have questions, just leave it below. And thank you so much for watching this video. And please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you everyone. God bless.